different server right now.
Damn, what a loser.
I know, actually he's cheating on us.
Actually having friends. Oh, it's Jacob then.
Well, he can't join.
I know.
I was just making a joke. I know Ben can't join.
Jacob can't.
I know Ben won't join.
No, Jacob can't join either.
I know. I don't know why you're adding go ahead and add Jacob if you want to. He's gonna call you out though for saying you couldn't play games tonight.
Yeah, something. She was fine. She calmed down.
Sounds about right.
Yeah.
It was a very... That's not a diss on you. It's a diss on her.
Oh, he's online anyway. Are you? Okay.
Oh shit.
Oh, get offline. Get offline. Get offline.
Was he on his phone or is he on his computer?
No, he's on his computer. Go invisible right now.
I can't. That's against the rules.
I'm invisible. He doesn't know I'm on. He thinks it's just
he's
you.
He's still gonna see us in the safe house.
Go to auto job. Fuck. Yeah, very
watch
eventful.
Watch us.
Yeah. I got something as well for him. What? That didn't work.
Ooh,
why did that not work?
R-E-K. R-E-K.
Yeah, that's what I did. That's what
no,
I did.
No, R-E-K. You put in R-E-C-K. Has it always been R-E-C-K?
Ah, there
yeah,
we go.
I was right, dumbass.
My bad. I thought it would be spelled correctly for once. My bad.
No one spells rec with the C. I'm just talking about recreational.
The best type of rec. All right, let's go.
I forgot what we were on, honestly.
We were on the one after quarantine. We were on the one after Sacred Icon.
Okay, I was gonna say either we're on Sacred Icon or we're on quarantine. So we have quarantine, Grave Mine,
yep.
Uprising, High Charity, and The Great Journey.
2 hours.
So 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm gonna start the timer.
Like five.
I'm gonna start the timer.
Par score 15. Sorry, par tarn 15. Par time 20. Par time 15. Par time 15. Par time 15. We can do that.
All right, start under timer now.
Start it when we load in. Start it when
we load
in.
Wait, don't load in yet. We need to change the alt tab setting.
Shit. Hold on, let me exile the Halo then.
I don't want any more fatal arrows on my computer.
I forgot about
I'm
that.
I'm done with
hold
those.
Hold on. I need to exile Halo just so it's in there for certain. Okay, wait. So am I taking back what made it break for me originally?
I
fix that?
I won't alt tab anymore, so just keep it on then. Keep it on. I won't alt tab.
No. How about I tell you to fix it then? So
okay.
go down to the top left, go down on the bottom left and type in multitasking or just multi.
Where?
The big ass search thing on the very bottom left.
Oh, so you want me to alt tab? Okay.
Exit out of Halo completely.
Okay. Oh, okay. And you want me to search what? Multitasking?
Just put in multi and you're going to see multitasking settings.
Yeah.
So you're going to click that.
Yeah.
And you scroll down and you see virtual desktops.
I see remote desktop and not virtual.
Share your screen.
All right. I'm probably just stupid.
Are you on Windows 11 or 10?
I'll show you my screen.
What? Go to the bottom left of the search. Type
yeah.
in multi. Multitasking settings.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Same thing.
Virtual desktop. Whoa, right there, right in the middle of your screen. Go down. Virtual desktop. Okay. So you're going to do that one and do all desktops. And you're done. Dumbass. Now we have the same settings.
Cool. I'm going to put it back up. It's still going for some reason. Okay.
You gotta cool. close it.
Alright, gonna do two halos now. That's fine. Two halos.
Better than one.
Can I beat two Halo games using one computer at the same time?
In 2 hours.
2 hours or more.
I mean, less?
Or more. That's the challenge. So you have to purposely go over 2 hours.
Pretty easy.
Mm-hmm.
All you gotta do is betray me over and over again.
Yeah.
As you usually do.
Or just continuously use Sputnik for everything. Which we have been. Alright, let's go. I'm joining you. I'll start the timer in a second. Once you hit ready and the countdown starts on that, I'm starting the countdown.
You just want us to play on the Oracle for some reason.
Alright, once you hit that count, once you hit ready.
3, 2, 1, hit it.
Alright, here we go. After 2 hours, I'm gonna go to bed.
Why?
Because I'm tired, but I want to play Halo more than being tired. So, Halo outrules tiredness now, because I haven't slept yet, and I opened today, and I've been busy all fucking day.
You open tomorrow?
No, I'm 2:30 tomorrow, so I get to fucking sleep in until like 2.
Good.
Except I need to clean, I need to vacuum my car.
Why?
Amanda accidentally spilled popcorn in the car.
Wait, so you guys went out to go see if that was the emergency, was going out to see the movie?
No, something happened I'm not going to get into. It has nothing to do with the movie, but she had a panic attack over something, and yeah.
I just want to say, that'd be funny if I had to do over the movie.
No, we saw Dungeons.
Was it Mario?
No, we actually seen that Dragons. Next Thursday. We saw Dungeons and Dragons, and it was, honestly, I loved it. I thought it was really great.
Alright, Sputnik. Sure, you can go on the ghost.
Okay.
I want another victim to come with me. Yeah!
Well, oh my god, that was really quick. Okay.
I saved that.
Oh my
Sorry,
god!
Bud, get your own ride. Get your own ride. Hurry up. Hurry up.
Get off the turret! Get off the turret! Go.
Get on. I just want one guy out. Okay, never mind. He dodged.
Oh, I remember we had a lot of fun with this yesterday. We had a lot of fun.
To the right. Or we can go to the left. Deal with these guys to the left first.
Yep.
These guys are OP.
Woo!
Alright. Speed stick. Miss every single one in front of us.
Uh-huh. Yeah, let me flip it.
Dude, let me, after this, after we die, let me go in the driver's seat.
You were in the
sorry,
driver's
seat? Let me go in the gunner's
let
seat.
Let me drive next time!
Apparently there's no music in this part in the original.
Yeah, it fucking sucks. Alright, now I'm a good driver.
Are we staying in this or are we getting Warhog?
Let's stay in this. We stayed in it last time, and it was a lot of fun.
Ooh, should we take the scorpion?
What?
I think the scorpion said no.
Last time we did the scorpion, and inside it said fatal error. Woo!
Oh, gosh.
It wants us to go back up.
It's Warhog time. Warhog okay. time. Oh, right. God, never mind. Never mind, it's scorpion time.
Just you.
Uh-oh. I brought a wrong button. Wrong button. I'm dead. I'm back. Wait, can you disable vehicles in this one? Shit, you can't. I'm dead again. Are we just running the whole entire way?
No, go back in the vehicle. Get back in. Okay. Get your ass back in there. We're gonna die immediately.
Uh oh. I'm in. It's not the right spot.
Hurry, okay, hurry, hurry, hurry!
Aim, shoot at the things. You're in the turret, shoot at the things. Shoot at the things that are shooting us. It's called a turret, not a spectator mode.
This is called a spectre, though.
You have a fair point there.
Mm-hmm.
But you're right, there is a pelican. I didn't realize that.
Yeah, they're coming in. Everyone's coming in.
Uh oh. Yes, it worked. We're speed running. We're
and if I'm correct, now. We are looking for the key, correct? For the Halo. Okay.
I forget what it's actually called, but we're looking for the key.
It's called the key.
Alright, take the Wraith.
Oh, okay. Can I get in?
Alright, never mind. The thing shot the wraith.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, God. You're not the only thing dead. I'm not dead. Spectre's dead.
Alright, I'm gonna run.
There should be ghosts behind us. There's just a drop off ghosts from a phantom. They didn't. I hope you missed a checkpoint somehow.
I'll be dead. I'm gonna go over there and see.
I'm just gonna speed run my way through.
You know what? Fuck it.
Oh, that's the wrong button. Fuck, I missed my grenade jump.
It's still alive, baby!
Oh, it is?
Can't
stop
me.
You're going the wrong way.
I'm not supposed to go up here.
Honestly, I don't know where you're going right now. Oh, hello.
This is a way.
I've commandeered my own vehicle. Okay, I'm about to lose my own vehicle.
Yeah, I'm up here.
I lost my vehicle.
I'm up here now. I'm dead. This was the way to go, by the way.
Okay.
Oh. You didn't come in. Fuck you.
Oh. I sputnik myself. Alright. This worked out perfectly.
This is very enjoyable.
You want me to end that for you?
What? No. I'm just gonna keep punching it until it finally blows up.
It's too quiet. Half Jaws should say something by now.
Get out! Alright.
This is strange. We definitely missed a checkpoint.
Oh, great.
Somehow. Because I'm over where that one scorpion was, where I took that scorpion, and there's no scorpion now. In fact, there's actually nothing here. I don't know how far I can go. Nothing spawned in.
It's because we didn't blow up this thing.
I don't know. It shouldn't matter. I'm just running through now. I'm just speed running my way through.
Alright. Oh, hello. I teleported? Okay.
Welcome to no man's land. Oh, everyone's here.
Alright, so I guess you just skipped?
Yeah. Something tells me we're gonna miss a lot of lore.
Yeah, I don't know.
No one's talking.
I don't know what the hell is happening right now.
Neither do I. I'm kind of just curious how far we can go at this point. Because we had a loading screen, but we haven't had a checkpoint like once.
All the audio is gonna be said all at once.
That'd be kind of funny.
And it all overlaps.
I'm literally just running through. I'm running past everyone right now.
This is bad.
Uh-oh. Don't mind me. You might get teleported soon to me.
Well, I'm dead. So yeah. Oh. There we go.
Welcome to a new room.
Okay.
It looks like the one you died in. It's not.
Nah, I died outside.
Oh, okay. Oh gosh, I'm dead.
Should we just die?
If you want to. Oh, yep. He just executed all right, you.
Where are we gonna be? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. That's fine.
Okay, that's strange.
That's fine.
Do you just want to reset the level?
No, are we good? The ghosts have come. Oh, I clipped through the wall.
I'm resetting the level.
I clipped through the wall.
We're restarting this.
All right, hold on. Let me reset the timer. Hold on.
Okay, okay. Don't worry. The cutscene's gone.
All right, we'll skip the cutscene and 3, 2, 1, skip. All right, cool.
Okay, I'm in the gunner seat this time. This works out.
This is even better.
Get him. Welcome to the life of as a getaway driver.
Get him.
Why get him? He's on our team.
Get him.
He's on our team.
Get him.
Okay.
I'm not gonna stop moving. I'm gonna keep moving.
Okay. I can work with that. That's not gonna work.
What?
It was a pleasure. Worst getaway driver.
All right, you drive then.
How about I take my own vehicle? Oh, never mind.
One more try. Give me one more go, cop, boss. Come on, give me one more go.
You can call me cop?
No. Speed run. Yeah. Speed run. Look at that shit.
Take the next room. I think the tank's gonna come out. Oh, it didn't. That's strange.
We're speedrunning everything right now.
We're speedrunning this, right? This is the speedrun tactic?
Uh-oh.
Oh, this is the speedrun tactic. All right, one more time.
Yeah, cool. Go through this again. Yeah. Is this game broken? Was there supposed to be a checkpoint after this?
Hey, I don't know what's going on.
So you're purposely supposed to do that? Speedrun?
Wait. No one went in the Scorpion. Oh, wait. I could actually go. Okay, next time I have a plan. No, keep going forward. Also, I just want to note we're at negative 160 for our score.
Alright, so I think we should get a checkpoint right here. It's a new section.
Yeah, I know what we did.
I think we should both restart the game if we don't get one.
There we go, checkpoint.
Alright, cool. I'm actually making progress now. I need to save a bad getaway driver.
Doesn't even know the right way.
And they say I'm a bad getaway driver. What the fuck is happening?
I can't do anything. I can't even shoot them.
Turn invisible.
I'm currently hiding under a rock.
Where am I? Oh, hey, what's up?
Oh, Jesus,
what is happening?
We're in war right now. I got a ghost. What's happening?
I got a ghost. Alright, I'm leaving. I'm going up.
I'm fighting my way through as a true arbiter.
I'll fight my way up here. Get ready to raid.
Great. That's awesome.
Yeah.
You
I'm
almost
a gamer.
Hit me with it though.
I'm
you
a
almost
gamer.
Shot me.
I'm dead. There's like 5 sentinels on me.
Oh god. Oh, I'm still on it.
How'd you survive that?
You just get good, that's how.
You shot 10 rockets at you!
You just get good.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay. Oh, whoa.
Yeah, I thought it was you, honestly.
No.
Alright, I'm getting shot at from all directions right now.
Got 2 of them down.
I'm dead.
Alright, cool.
I'm gone. Nah, you're good. Real question is, how am I gonna
find this? I survived. They got it, though. I got him.
What the hell?
What?
This scorpion was picked up by that flying dude.
The sentinel?
Yeah.
Yeah, the leases do, a lot of knockback. I'm just gonna walk in.
I think the raid is free for you to come take over here.
Okay, I'm coming.
Alright. Yeah, this is chilling. That doesn't matter anyways, right? I can't tell you where we're going. If Sputnik was not on, I would still be able to go through that entire part legit.
Mm-hmm.
Because of Sputnik, there is no legit.
There's no legit way. There's no rules.
Yeah, once Sputnik's on, rules are eradicated.
Yeah.
What's shooting me?
There's some lore over here, but I think we already got it.
That sentinel has a needler. Yeah, we already got that lore.
What the fuck?
It means dude at each other's throats, punching each other
and
back
and forth.
He knocked
into me and I just fucking hit him once and he explodes.
You gave him the right hand hook and he was done.
Yeah, we got the 1-2. I think he just killed someone who was just stuck in there.
Yeah, you know, Geneva Convention
that's
was not invented in this timeline.
That's very sad. Didn't even give him a chance. Maybe in the next life. Maybe in the next life he'll do something different.
And maybe next life he'll be lucky enough.
Yeah, probably not. Maybe he'll be
There's
Master
some dudes
Chief.
Above us somewhere. There they are. Watch out behind you. As I said, there are some dudes above us coming.
Invisible.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Like, everyone's dead from that. I don't think anyone survived. Minus me, the main character.
Yeah, the Arbiter.
Uh-oh. Oh, come on. Now who? People keep coming in and interrupt our fight here.
Got him. Oh, you got him. What was good?
What I was literally doing was, I had another sentinel thing next to me. And I would shoot it until it overheated, and then I would switch over the next one on the ground.
Okay.
And then I would shoot it until it was overheated, then I'll switch next, then I'll switch the
last
one on the ground.
Yeah, that's a good speedrun tactic right there.
Speedrun tactic, right? Yeah, yeah. Okay. Everyone to spawn behind you as well.
I'm dead.
Hold on, I can't turn invincible yet. Okay. Oh, a challenger.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Oh my god, oh you're right.
I'm gonna throw a grenade at him.
I'm just turning invisible, hiding in the corner right here, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, he's a sniper. Sniper. Oh, that's not a sniper. There we go.
Hit him! Hit him! Yeah. He's almost at the part where we crashed at.
Won't say that out loud.
No,
the game can't hear that.
The speedrunner. The speed's gonna interrupt the speedrun. Well, that was easy.
Too easy.
Yeah, that was a bit too.
Oh, I remember the next part. If you have grenades, chuck them over there.
I have one.
Do it. I'm hiding back. There's a guy with a rocket launcher somewhere in that crowd.
I'll turn invisible, see if I can find him.
I'm kind of letting the sentinels take care of the job for now. Alright, never mind. The sentinels have discovered me. Oh, was there a Wraith here too?
Oh, rocket launcher.
Rocket man. Rocket man. He's mine.
Where is he?
I killed him. His rocket's somewhere down here.
I have
his
rocket up here as well.
Oh, we both have. Well, no, here's the ammo. Here's the ammo. Take that ammo.
Okay.
All right. Looks like he took all the ammo.
For once, I'll use the rocket. See, I would take that, but I want to get it.
You can whatever it's called, auto lock.
Wow. Okay.
Did you die?
Yeah, he really,
Your rocket flew over to me.
Yeah, go take it.
I suddenly had ammo. I had zero ammo, and suddenly I had some.
Well, I don't want that rocket launcher, but that was bad luck.
Do you want that ghost? I'm about to blow it up.
I got
it. Good. That one's gone, though.
Oh!
What's wrong?
He took it back! And he killed me.
Said finders keepers.
Yeah.
I got a sword and a shotgun. That's all I need.
I'll take close it range again.
Only. I was just chilling there waiting for you.
Yeah. Seriously, bitch?
I'm just watching this now. He was defenseless. He had no gun.
He had an AK.
Wow, you even hit something. I was like, you didn't hit me, and you hit something that's not even moving.
I decided to ramp off it.
Oh, okay. I thought that was honestly.
Oh, God, come out!
Well, that's awkward. That's also awkward.
Oh, see you later.
Oh, God.
I gotta knock this in a pit. There you go.
There's a Goss Warthog somewhere here. I just blew away. I'm dead.
I found it. It's right here.
I'm dead either way.
Come on.
I'm back.
Watch out.
It's buttoning in the Warthog.
Woo! Hey, Kyle, buddy. Oh, God!
It was a choice between the Warthog or me.
I'm here.
Did you die?
Yeah, I'm here again.
Oh, we're getting shot at.
I literally got shot to the other side of the cavern, and I immediately... What happened?
I don't know, honestly.
It's too much war. I can't do this.
That single wraith just kicked everyone's asses. This is what happened.
I gotta take out that wraith to go over to the wraith. I gotta take it out.
I'm going the other side. I'm flanking it right now. Grenade. Oh, shit. I stuck on the grenade.
Oh, no, I guess I'm just leaving. No, I need to go back.
Oh, you didn't even stay to fight it. Okay, it's dead. But, oh, gosh. Was that from you?
No, that was not from me. I saw that. Oh, that's a good throw. Hey, let's see a good. Oh, I don't have any. I don't have any yet.
I don't really want to leave where I. Oh, he's getting closer to me. I don't like this. Oh, he's turning towards me.
Hey, he's dead.
He shot at me, but he missed.
All right, let's go.
All right.
This way.
Oh, no, we're going the way you were going.
Yeah. Do we have a vehicle though? No, our vehicle's
no. I think we either blew him up or the wraith blew him up.
Oh my god!
There was a pile up on you, and then the wraith just blew everything.
Look at the vehicle.
You got that ghost.
Yeah, I got it. Let's look that broken. Oh, never mind.
Oh, that's in perfect condition.
That's in mid condition right there.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going after it.
There. Go take it out.
Oh.
I'm recording from the sideline, don't worry, this is all content. Okay.
Fuck out of here. Hey, look, a tank! You want it? I want to keep the ghost, so you can go ahead and get the tank.
Okay.
I'm making my way slowly over to it.
Watch out!
I'm gonna start turning invisible, and then he won't mind me.
Oh, he's still going after you.
To me by accident.
Done.
You can't bring that tank to the next area, but it will be useful beforehand for that.
I need a new ghost.
Oh, there's one right there. The one I shot, it's perfectly fine.
No, this one's fine. Don't shoot it.
Okay. That wasn't me. They came out with a rocket launcher.
Your body!
Oh, you died too?
Okay. No, your body got flung.
All right, that one's all yours. I'm waiting for the rocket launcher.
I don't want that one anymore. That one's in bad condition. That one's not gonna sell for a high price at the pawn shop.
Nah. Okay, there we go, deleted.
Fuck out of here. Oh.
I think he deleted you.
I killed him though.
But the box is coming for you. There's someone still alive in the crowd. There's someone in the back right there. He's hide. Oh, he's up here now. He's gone. Wait, hold on. There's a something over. Is there a rock? It should be. Okay, never mind. It's too dark to see over there.
Where did you sleep in?
Another gondola sequence.
Oh no.
Alright, before we start it, I'm gonna go to the bathroom really quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a drink. I'll pause the time. Pause the time.
Okay, okay. All right, I'm back.
All right, I'm gonna start it. Go.
Okay.
Also, during cutscenes, I will also pause it.
Okay.
Oh fuck.
Let's see. I knew what was coming up.
More humans. They must be after the icon.
Oh, I hear them.
On your way, Arbiter. I'll deal with these beasts.
I see that power didn't join you.
Ah, fuck.
I'll do what I can to keep the flood off your back.
That's not the dude with the giant hammer, is it?
Yeah, Tartarus.
Oh, it is. Okay. All right, go.
Oh, your friends.
They just appeared.
As they do.
Look up ahead. The parasite gathers for an attack.
You see him? Yeah. Right there?
Yeah. Oh, they jumped on.
Only one dead. And we killed the rest. Oh, more's coming.
Oh, do we not have a flashlight?
Do we have, we're the Arbiter. Okay. We turn invisible. We don't believe in flashlights.
Oh, I got hit by the energy sword.
How did you die?
I got hit by an energy sword either. I don't think it was from you, though. I think it was from an enemy.
Hold on, this is gonna be one of the hardest missions. One of the hardest parts is forget trying to spawn you in.
Damn! You just hit him from the back.
I did. Ah, I see who killed you.
What? Oh, is he still alive?
Yeah, and he just dodged my sword. And I think he killed everyone on our team.
What? Oh, what's in here? We even go. What's going on?
Death.
Ah, okay.
All right, we have a lot of flood up there.
Yeah, I just saw it now.
You gonna just ignore that guy?
Oh, I didn't even see him. Excuse me. You only need two arbiters for this anyway.
Say that. Yeah. until all the waves start
coming.
Yeah,
fuck that, but we got this, We're gonna stay dry from the flood. Covenant ship watching over us. Okay!
That was amazing.
He knocked me off.
Now you know how that happened.
I was watching the Covenant ship and didn't see someone appear behind me. Hello, I'm here.
We got stowaways in the bottom.
Oh, coming down.
Stowaways are gone.
The humans are already inside, Arbiter.
We'll get there eventually. We have more friends.
Oh, that sword went flying.
I wanted that sword.
Yeah, no, it's gone.
I can get it.
That was an enemy.
There's one below us. He's coming.
Oh, okay.
Oh, never mind. Our friend's got. Oh, he's missing every shot. Is he gonna shoot it or? You gonna assassinate him? Is this the get the fuck out moment? There we go.
There's more. Well, here's something.
We're here now. We're here now.
Okay.
Look familiar?
Oh yeah, Halo 1. Yeah.
Time.
Pause. Oh, it's her. Okay. Oh. Oh, fuck.
Gotcha.
You know, your father never asked me for help either.
The index is secure.
Index, that's what it's called.
Yeah.
Mackenzie, Perez, how's our exit? You hear me, Marines?
Not the dead.
We got trouble.
Oh, damn. Oh! And yeah.
Excellent work, Arbiter. The Hierarchs will be pleased.
Zykon is my responsibility.
What's your responsibility? Now it is mine.
I see what he's doing now.
A bloody fate awaits you and the rest of your incompetent race.
Ah.
And I, Tartarus, Chieftain of the Brutes, will send you to it.
And the prophets learn of this. That they will take your head.
When they learn. Fool. They ordered me to do it.
Alright, let's fight. Or not. Oh, we're not even fighting him. Okay. And now I'm guessing we'll go into the Hive Mind. Yeah. Grave Mind. Wait, probably what Chief is as well.
So this is where that other monitor is I was telling you about.
Oh.
This is the monitor for this Halo is going to be in this cutscene.
Okay, okay.
The beginning. This is not going to be 343 Guilty Spark. It's going to be a different monitor.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do they all try to accomplish the same goal?
Well, they're all monitors of the ring.
Okay. But they all try
of their own ring. Of their own ring. They each are a monitor of their own ring.
Okay. There he is.
Hentai time.
What is that?
I am a monument to all your sins.
Relax. I'd rather not piss this thing off.
Demon.
this one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High.
Oh.
Of the Covenant.
A reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the great journey.
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's great journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot. And you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice, a moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The great journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the Flood, can stop it.
Oh, okay. he's just here now. Okay.
The grave mind teleported us.
I know, but I didn't think you would teleport him here.
Well, I think it's better this way.
Brutes. The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have.
So didn't Regret die, or was the grave mind keeping him alive?
That the grave mind kept him alive.
Okay. Same with the other guilty spark.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
This is notoriously the hardest mission to play on Legendary. In all of Halo.
Oh, I don't think so.
Up here?
He's following me, always following
me. I don't know where
me.
I'm supposed to go.
We just wait here.
Oh, okay. Ow.
Remember, there's no turning invisible in this one.
Yeah, but we can kill everything we see, though, except for Marines. I'm dead.
Yeah, they can kill everything they see, too.
Yeah, turn invisible for a second.
I'm invisible now.
All right.
Where are you?
Ham!
Uh-oh, he's charging.
I don't know where he is. I'm just punching wildly now.
No. Alright, round two.
We're gonna go through that door.
Okay.
But we can't until we kill her some waves.
In the middle.
Okay.
Shit. I knew they would spawn in now. I'm dead. There's snipers up top.
I'm so close, Bobby. Fuck, just one more hit.
Hold that ghost.
Okay. Oh my
Anyone
god.
Anyone has a grenade they want to share? Oh. There we go. Where is he? There he is.
Yeah, you got him.
There's one more up top here.
Yep. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright.
The door, front door. Oh, everywhere, I guess.
Down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track.
You go to the old graphics, she's purple.
Your opinion is factually wrong.
She's not purple. Yeah, that's correct.
You're right, Mitch. She's not purple.
Yep, got him.
Shit.
What the hell are you guys
doing
right now? Oh my god.
Hold on, there's a lot of noise in our game right now.
We're trying to beat the game in an hour and 29 minutes.
Go to Riley's Twitch and you'll see where we are.
Oh, okay. Good.
Pigman!
Pigman's tagging you?
I killed
Hold
him.
On.
Ow.
I'm sorry, I was trying to transition him.
Transition him to the next scene.
Oh god.
Well, that's one of them.
Oh, big man. Alright, I'll up you now, bud. Don't try punching him to death, you're not gonna win.
What?
I'm back.
What, did he just leave?
And you killed him.
Oh, okay.
He was waiting.
He's like, I'll see you later.
I think he was trying to Sputnik you for a moment.
May the Sputnik God strike upon you.
How do I install the other
add-ons? Oh my god.
Okay, so the way to do it, there's a long way to do it through your settings. The way how I do it is I go to campaign. And I select, just select anything but Reach and try playing it, and then it'll bring up how to download everything.
In game already, you mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
You gotta do it in game. Brian, you're gonna like the boot shot.
Oh, I know what this is. This is the grenade launcher, right?
How close are you guys to the end?
Yeah.
We're getting pretty close, I think. We're at Hive Mind. Or Grave Mind.
Grave Mind right now. We're at High Charity right now, killing you guys. We have four missions left.
Yeah. We're speeding through it.
We have four missions left. We have three missions left, not including this one.
Oh.
Riley, you have a melee button.
I know.
The Master Chief Collection signing in.
See, this map's a lot of fun, Sputnik, because you just... Wait, is this Sputnik? No, Feather. Because when we punch something, there's so many boxes in the way that it's all go flying.
Mm-hmm. And it helps us out.
Nah, it's just fun because the brutes get mad and they start hitting boxes. So they just fly around everywhere.
Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine ISS transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
Run away to some friends.
There it is. I was confused why it wasn't opening.
Behind you!
Yeah.
Colonel.
I'm going down, you're going down! Oh god!
I don't know how you're still alive.
I'm dead. Yeah, there we go. Alright, back into battle.
Press enter to start? No. How about I click?
Mm-hmm.
Too easy.
Options. Player ID. What is my player ID? UNSC?
Jesus!
You okay, bud?
There's like three of them in the center. I'm falling.
You're going down the grab lift.
Oh, okay.
And this is the spot gives you PTSD trying to do this on legendary.
Oh god.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Chief, come to the lower level. The Marines are just inside. Careful.
I'm just covering you from up here at this point.
I appreciate it.
Coming down.
Is he dead?
I don't know.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead.
You think they're dead until they aren't.
He's dead. We're good.
Right, come over here. We're gonna payday this. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Alright, Ramblin', let's get Ramblin'!
What is my clan tag?
Easiest game of my life.
Oh, it's a Marine!
Yeah. You didn't hear Cortana?
Yeah, they said they found life settings of Marines.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why. Actually, we can score to the bottom first, then the middle level, instead of the middle level, then the bottom.
I don't know. It's Cortana. You just gotta listen.
I don't have to listen to her anymore. She's no longer in canon.
No, she's not. Now it's the new lady, who's also named possibly Cortana.
No, we'll never know.
Yeah.
They're gonna wipe the rest of Halo lore off the planet.
We'll never know.
I can't wait for Master Chief.
Should you hear that they're completely rebooting Halo lore? Most possibly.
What?
They're gonna reboot the franchise. And most likely that might mean reboot Halo lore.
I can't wait for Woman Master Chief. I can't
All
wait.
All my knowledge will be useless. It'll no longer be lore. It'll just be the past.
Ugh. I can't wait.
I get out of here, you sorry ass Marines.
Alright, we rescued all of them. That's why we came here.
Yeah, we don't allow POWs.
Mm-hmm.
We'll
get out of here
the same way we came in.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
That hurt me.
My favorite part of the game.
You have a lot of favorite parts of this game.
Now all you do is sit in the middle. You headshot grunts, and you just throw grenades at brutes. Never mind, I'm dead. the grunts threw the grenades at me this time. Why are you doing all the way at the bottom? Wait, where were you?
I was all the way at the bottom. I'm going to the top now.
Can't rip it off.
I know. I thought they were gonna come through here. Oh, we're going up now. Okay.
Yeah.
We're rescuing
them. Cortana?
We're rescuing them.
Well, forgot to do the campaign. Sorry, gotta go back in and do that.
Yeah, no, oh, I'm up his ass. I'm up his ass. Okay.
I don't remember what I'm doing though.
If you want to download instead of going through, hold on. There's lore.
It's okay. I'll go through the game. I just forgot to do it.
I can't fucking hear him. What did they say?
Hey, I honestly don't remember. Tartarus said something.
Okay, because for some reason...
I think Tartarus has said off with their heads.
Oh, okay. That's some good lore.
Look, Cortana said something. I don't know what, though. Probably something witty and us being bad. So yeah. Have you noticed something yet, Riley? Oh, wait, yeah, never mind. You're no longer near...
How do I... What?
How is it this hard? Go up here, Riley. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Remember how I taught you how to crouch jump? There you go.
Okay. I thought that was an easier way.
Nah, crouch jump is how the prophets intended. You missed some major lore going on, but you'll see it more of it soon.
We'll see the reason why we were teleported here.
Yeah.
It's probably the key. I'm guessing.
Well, no, he sent both of us to get the key.
Oh, okay. There's two keys. Putting our lives at risk, he said.
The elites are.
Okay.
So I don't know if you noticed, everyone's fighting the elites.
Yeah.
Because the elites are having a rebellion.
Oh, shit, okay.
So if the Gravemind sent the Arbiter up here, he would just be playing politician instead of looking for the key.
He would work with the Arbiters and everything. I mean,
so
the elite.
So that's why the Arbiter went somewhere else and we're here.
Can you just get launched?
Yeah, it's called doing. It's called doing my job. Oh god, he's still alive. We can't just yeet them out of existence anymore. We actually have to fight them this time.
I'm dead.
Oh god. Oh
box!
Gosh.
Box!
I can't move! No, I have no choice at the fight. Oh, you're back in, of course, in the middle of the fight.
I'm here to finish the fight. What is happening?
Put it here, bud. Put it here,
bud. Fire him up!
Oh, we're done.
I teleported, okay. What is this music right now?
I'm dead.
What did you okay. What? What? Okay.
Well, this is confusing.
I don't know what I died by.
You got shot.
Oh, I didn't even see who I got shot by. Okay. And you said I couldn't eat them. I teleported! I teleported!
What is it gonna take?
Ask for your legions, and you shall kill it.
What the
get
fuck?
Out there, get out there, fight him. Okay, this is getting really annoying.
I got him. Holy shit.
Alright, so there are jackal snipers here.
Okay, yeah.
They tend to shoot you in the head.
He's stuck. He's not stuck anymore.
Yeah.
So have you guys already done Reach as well?
Mm-hmm, we did Reach in
yeah.
Halo 1.
We're going in lore order.
So ODST is next.
Correct.
Yeah.
Oh, you're good. Okay.
Bro, wait. Pick up the. That'll work.
Box. Did you get mad and hit the box?
Yeah. When did they pick up anything up?
What is? Oh, those are jetpack guys. Okay.
I always love how High Charity had its own ecosystem as well.
Mm-hmm. The secret system looks like shit, though.
Like, there's just birds. There's birds flying around.
Yeah, this place looks like shit.
With the straggler down there. There's no one down there anymore.
Okay. I was about to blow him the fuck up.
Oh, help me out. Help me out, please. Oh, lore.
Let's do it.
He You haven't hit one of these in a while.
I'm gonna pause it.
Cutscene.
Whereas most species were grafted into the Covenant by faith or mutual beneficence, the Ungoi were not such. Their kind was brought into the fold by force, and it was by force that they were held captive.
Mm-hmm.
Their world had no prayer against our might and majesty, and their peoples were quickly laid low, many of them brought into subjugation. Yet while some species would perish under such pressure, others rise to the occasion, taking arms if need be, fighting back. Such it was for the Ungoi when their feud with the Kig-Yar led to rebellion. An effort by the Kig-Yar to sterilize the Ungoi population was met with stiff resistance. And for a time, the Holy City was thrown into chaos. Once fully provoked, the Ungoi were merciless in their violence, lashing out at all species. Their large numbers and their tenacious volatility made them a suitable challenge, even for the elites. And yet again, we turned to an arbiter. And with a ferocity unparalleled since the beginning of the Covenant, the Ungoi world would be reduced to glass. Those within the Holy City would be forced to watch, unable to stop what could have been the very end of their kind. The Ungoi Rebellion was brought to an end by the Arbiter's hand.
Oh, okay. Oh, no!
Their world was not completely lost, and those who survived within high charity found some measure of mercy. They had proven their worth in combat, and would now serve alongside the same.
Literally, the grunts were about to be the downfall of the Covenant.
And suddenly blew up the fucking planet. Or their part.
The Arbiter glassed their entire planet, so they lost all hope.
And then,
hey, just submitted to them. Yeah. Because if they kept fighting, they.
Yeah. That was fucking depressing.
Space rupture. It's in amber clad.
Whoa!
Look right there. Look to your left, and then up.
Whoa! What the fuck?
That's the amber clad.
Oh.
Do you remember the amber clad?
What is the amber clad? Was that?
It was.
The ship from the beginning?
Do you remember how we dropped? Do you remember how we dropped the bomb? We landed on a ship and Johnson was like, he flies like a brick.
Yeah.
And then in Delta Halo, we were ODST dropped.
Yeah.
For that one ship, that's the Amber Clad.
Oh, okay.
That's what Woman Keys is in charge of.
But she's captured at the moment.
Yes.
So it's, I'm guessing,
and
Lord
so of- it literally just. It literally just placed itself into High Charity.
Okay, good.
Also, come over here. Come over
now
here.
Now we have more people coming.
I just want you to know of that thing's existence. Just be aware of that thing's existence in the middle. That's it.
That's a huge.
You'll understand soon, dude. Just be aware of that thing's there.
Is that what a console?
So in case you question about it later.
Is that what a console is?
No.
Okay.
I'm dead.
What? What?
Did you die?
No. What happened?
Who are you? Oh, you're all the way over here. That explains a lot. Also, to answer what happened, I continued.
Oh, okay. I thought we were supposed to go back. And then, like, you died. And you're like, I died. I look back and forth. I'm like, what? Oh, I heard him.
We're going this way.
Damn. Great shot.
Sputnik makes it look like we do a lot of damage, when in reality we get killed nobody.
No, we didn't do shit. We just moved up a fucking box. Oh, he's dead. No weapon. Okay.
Behind you.
Oh, that weapon's gone as well, I think. Yeah, that weapon's gone.
I think it's a sniper. Yeah, I kind of figured that was going to happen at some point.
What?
I'll show you what you need to do.
Okay.
Let's just spawn back in.
Too much combat. Get out of combat.
I think it's a jackal sniper across the way. I was trying to find it.
All right.
See that purple glowing light?
Oh, okay. Yeah. It's not.
You
thingy.
Step on that.
Yeah.
At this moment.
Watch out.
Speed run.
What a noob combo, these elites.
Eat shit.
See, normally I'd keep running forward, but Sputnik makes it so you just gotta stay back and watch the show.
Mm-hmm. It's so much more chaos.
I want to find you. You're welcome.
Threw a dead body at me.
By the way, I don't know if you noticed these ones. They like the used to be blue,
yeah,
now
yeah,
they're
yeah.
red.
Yeah, I like these ones a lot better.
Yeah, so they're the brute ones, and they overheat faster, but they have more power.
Okay, that makes sense. I think so. Teleport. Okay.
Did you just kill yourself?
No, I want to know if I threw a grenade at there. I think I just decided to stop and not move it and get bounced back.
I have listened to the offer, and it confirmed our deepest
great journey. Yeah. Shut the fuck up, Bucket Bay Journey.
So some grunts are on the lead side right now.
Ah, okay. Oh, it's gonna be bellying at the moment. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. They're bellying with the elites.
Good for them. They deserve it. I'm glad I skipped a lot of lore. Did it go straight to just looking about the grunts? That was some good lore. I'm glad I saw that.
Grunt lore is the best lore. There
it's
we
so
go.
Good. It was so sad when I saw a tear shed from their eye. Single tear. Excuse me.
You've been excused.
I heard that.
I think we're gonna have some turtle bros. Oh, not yet. Oh. Oh, God.
All right, I guess you gotta be pushed forward. Okay.
Oh, this is terrible. There's a guy behind that as well.
Did you push me forward accidentally?
No, that was them shooting.
Oh, okay. Oh, he's dead.
That was a Sputnik doing what Sputnik does best. Ignored the elite to your right who is killing you.
Nah, I killed the other dude. I killed that elite though.
Oh. Oh.
Are you dead?
No, I'm very much alive. For now. Although I'm about to go Assassin's Creed someone's ass. You shot him high in the air, I tried getting a headshot, and it felt like,
bullet time.
The shooting thing, where it's like, they yell pull and you shoot the disc.
Oh!
There's an invisibility here. Bowling?
Something. Shot put! No, not
yeah,
shot put.
Yeah, shot put, that's it.
Oh, it is shot put, okay.
That's probably, I don't think it's shot put, I was disagreeing with what you said.
It's something like that. I don't feel like all tabbing.
Yeah, don't do that.
I killed the grunt. I killed the grunt.
Oh, that was you. I was wondering where that came from. Howdy. Oh. Scared of him. I don't know where he is.
He's
oh, he's dead. Okay.
They're all dead. They're all dead.
Why not?
Oh, okay, teleport.
I teleported. Okay. I don't know what it, what did we just die from?
You died.
What did I die from?
I don't know. The box killed you. I don't know.
That box is flying hit me in the face?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Alright, let's go. Come on. Hit the boxes! Kill with the box! Yeah! Live shit happening right now.
Yeah, some elites and I just had a grenade throwing contest at one another. Alright, I think we're clear.
I fucking launched him! While he had a
grenade. If only there was an open roof in this.
Yeah. Oh, I pushed him for a grenade.
Yeah, you play, I'll take care of him. Oh, okay, okay. I take care of that. Oh, there are drones as well.
I'm dead. I got the drone though. Oh my god. I died for a cause.
It was a good cause.
It was a good cause.
Was it worth it?
Yeah, I got a launch, but I blew up the turret. Fuck the bug dudes. I think we're good.
Gotta swat them.
I don't know where that turret went.
Oh, it got blown up by you.
It's just gone. Uh oh, someone opened the door. I don't know who it is. Oh. Turtle bros! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Yeah, I just threw everything I had over there.
Yeah, I don't know how much that did. That did something. Everyone's falling.
Everyone died but the hunters.
Of course, the turtle pills never die.
Hold it's on, always, I'm just gonna.
It's always the same pieces of shit that come back.
Is that why your bathtub just decided to rebel?
Yeah. You can keep distracting him. Distract,
no, he's
distract.
Gone. He's gone.
Fucking idiot. The
oh, wait.
Gone.
No, look him up. Look up.
Jesus, it's Jason Bourne, he's coming down! Turtle bro, what are you doing way up there?
My favorite songs are to come on.
Okay.
Actually, I don't know if they're gonna play
it. I can't hear. I can't. I don't know. Oh, Jesus Christ. Is this it?
Yeah. Oh, it's only in the old version. Go to the old version?
No. Oh. Alright, let's go to the old version for this then.
It's Blow Me Away by Breaking Benjamin.
Oh, okay. Cool.
You don't have to listen to it if you don't want to.
No, I'll do it. This is an experience.
I don't know why they didn't bring it back for anniversary. It's single-handedly the best Halo song. Not even made by Mario O'Donnell.
This is an experience right now.
Yeah, just watch him come up and fuck you up.
What the fuck?
You're standing still. I don't know why you're surprised. Also,
I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the commander and Johnson.
Oh, hold on.
They're here.
We turn around. I'll need your help. Do you remember this?
Oh, the thing. Yes.
Yeah. Dude, what are they playing in the new version?
Metal.
I don't like this.
Metal. That's fucking metal right there at the play.
I'm dead.
Here, Rexon.
You gotta pull on me, like how I did in, he's behind you.
Alright,
the song ended. The song ended.
Right in time. Get wrecked. Best gamer. Also, did you see that part where I almost just fucking jumped in?
Yeah, I thought you were about to, and I was like, this is game over.
Yeah. End the speedrun. Also, we got an hour 12 minutes left.
Alright, perfect. It only took us an hour and a half. An hour and 40 minutes to play this one mission.
Yeah. Two missions. I'm getting
confirmed reports. That's right. Blood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index
and find a way out of here before things get really ugly. I'm coming. Pause.
Scene.
We're gonna execute him.
Split them up. One in each factor.
Human woman, you will teach us the sex.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Human woman.
Uh-oh.
You must teach us the covenants. What is the sex?
Oh no! Oh no. Yeah, he's not gonna help him. Is that truth or is that the other one?
That's mercy.
Okay, so only truth is left.
Yeah.
Damn! Alright.
Yeah, truth don't give no shits.
Yeah, he doesn't care. He knows the truth. You know he's gonna fucking kill everybody.
What does Riley know about the Flood so far?
Everything from Halo 1.
Everything from Halo 1. Yeah, pretty much. And that I'm guessing the Gravemind is their leader.
A Gravemind is when multiple floods come together. When the flood all just come together, they make a Gravemind.
Okay.
It's just a different form of flood.
It's just a
but they're gonna be multiple grave. They're gonna be multiple Gravemines.
Yeah.
The Gravemind, how I.
Sorry, go ahead.
Listen, the Gravemind, how I think of it, is because it's all like a symbiote thing. It's like the main head of the symbiote.
Mm-hmm.
They are a hive mind, by the way.
Yeah.
No, we're doing the Arbiter. Probably gonna be with humans, I'm guessing.
Explain the origins of the Flood, but I don't think I explained it well.
Do we find out more about the Flood in Halo 3?
Not really much the origins of them, no.
Oh. So is the origins done? Like, we're not really gonna learn anything origin-wise about them?
In-game? Not really.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can find a lot of that stuff in the extra.
She would have been continued in Infinite, because that's what the Endless are hinted to be of what created the Flood.
Oh, wow.
If they're the right species, but you will never know.
I guess we'll never know. Look, I enjoyed Halo Infinite. It was fun, but oh my gosh, did that campaign feel empty.
I never finished it. I thought it was too boring.
I like the gameplay of it.
Gameplay was great. They did phenomenal with that.
Yeah, they did really good with the gameplay.
Grab a hook was really good.
The story was to me. I was just really tired because they kept just changing the story up over and over again. Because it was like Cortana bad, Cortana really bad.
Cortana good though.
And now Cortana good.
Cortana good though.
Like, okay.
Yeah, Cortana they've done that
the whole time.
They've done that twice where they just resolved like an entire video game off screen.
Yeah. That's what I was tired of, and what really annoyed me is they showed Atriox, but they never told what happened in Halo. They never finished. They never connected what happened between Halo Wars 2 and Infinite.
Yep,
because last time Atriox was God damn, dude. Because last time Atriox was fighting, I forgot what the ship's called in Infinite. Not Infinite, in Halo Wars 2.
I know what you're talking about. I don't know, though.
Yeah. There was a big time skip between there. It's very annoying.
Yeah, like, the entire fight as well of Chief losing, like, that could have been the first mission.
Yeah. If the rest of the Halos didn't exist, and Infinite was the first installment ever,
that
I would say
awesome.
The story was good.
Yeah.
But because they kept rewriting shit over and over again, I didn't really, the story was to me, because
yeah.
They just kept rewriting shit and nothing made sense to me anymore.
Yep. Yeah. I hear you there.
But yeah, I don't know if you heard, Mitch's moving to Unreal 5 now.
I mean, I'm honestly okay with that, because like the engine that they have, like they've tried to make it work, but it's just not very good.
Yeah, and like no, and the time it takes to learn it is just way too much time.
Yeah,
to take learn this new engine.
I'm okay with that. I'm okay
but
with the moving.
As
Unreal,
a people are, yeah.
But the Unreal engine. If you've seen the demos for Unreal,
it's amazing.
Yeah, so I'm perfectly okay with it.
It's gonna play differently. But I'm really, the way they're making it sound is if, okay, I'm tired right now of this level.
we had two guys left.
I just need a sword that I can end this.
All right,
that's all
you
I
go,
need.
All right, you go get the sword. There's a sword ahead.
There's no sword.
Yo, there is a sword.
I know, you can hit. Oh, there is a sword?
Yeah.
Okay.
I always pick it up, but you have it now.
Okay, I'm ending this part.
What the fuck? Easy.
My invisible just turned itself off.
I can barely hear you right now, Mitch.
What do you understand about the lore so far, and what are you confused by?
The Forerunners made the Halos.
Yeah, I was gonna go over it all with them after we finished up.
Deal. To destroy the Flood. But they decided not put their own DNA when they recreated everything for some reason.
Oh, we did it.
I'll take that sword, please. Thank you.
They had shed our brother's blood, and for that they must die.
And now all the guilty sparks want to do their mission of activating the Halo Ring, but Halo Ring being activated is bad. Because right, it kills everything. And there's a lot of Halo rings. And Halo 2 ring is called Delta Halo.
That's awkward.
You don't need to know, like, Delta, the names of all the Halos. It's okay.
I know.
Unless yeah, I don't know how they name like, them. I don't know why they didn't stick to numbers. Instead, they decided to go to Alpha, Beta, Delta, and stuff like that. I don't know why they decided to do that instead of sticking to numbers.
Yeah. Do you remember... Sorry, you know why the Halo rings were created, though?
Yeah, it was because of the Flood, right? To destroy the Flood? Oh, no. It was because fucking... Was it the humans, like... The humans were overpopulating or something like that, and so they wanted to kill them. Am I wrong? Had something to do
You're
with the humans.
Right. You're That's almost right. You're right humans. In the beginning.
Yeah.
Halo 4 will give you a little bit more info.
But as I was saying, the prophets want the Great Journey, and they think the Halo ring will initiate the Great Journey, and they're convincing the Covenant to go to the Great Journey.
Yeah, they basically
Sputnik in this level's terrible.
It's terrible.
The skull we have on Sputnik.
Kyle just said that Halo 2 is terrible.
Yeah, Halo 2 is terrible, Sputnik. It's so much fun, but it's terrible, Sputnik.
Which one's Sputnik again?
Sputnik makes it so the mass of objects is decreased. Including ourselves.
Low gravity.
So if low gravity. But is that low gravity though? It's essentially, if someone throws a grenade at you, you're launched 100 yards up in the air.
You cannot drive a vehicle for more than 2 minutes without it just flipping out.
Yeah.
You cannot.
And then we also have Feather on, which makes it so if you melee or if you are meleeed, the punch.
All right, go back.
Increased.
I need to be respawned.
The punch distance is increased, but the power behind it is not. It doesn't do more damage or anything.
We got this.
It's got knockback. Got it.
What else do I know about Halo? Oh, the people on Reach. They got Cortana for Chief.
Mm-hmm.
And that was the main mission. And also, Cortana is a clone of a... Mom, or whatever the fuck her name was, I forgot.
He's right on that one.
Yeah.
Humanity had a few planets.
Yeah.
Reach is important, because that's where they had some
And everybody
military...
at Reach died.
Yeah, that's where they had their military development programs.
And the ship that blasted off at the end of Reach was the Pearl of Autumn, which is where Halo 1 first takes place at.
Did you show them the cigarette at the cutscene at the end?
That's only legendary.
I've seen the legendary cutscene for the Halo 1 ending, though, and it was pretty good. They hugged it out. Also, Johnson's immortal until Halo 3.
Wait, what the fuck just hit me?
Yeah, my bad.
Dude, I think a brute just punched a jackal, and it flew up and shot me.
I think everyone's dead.
Help me out here a little bit. Hold on. Nah, everyone's dead.
Yeah, just moved, like,
everyone's not dead. Everyone's not dead.
Oh, shit! Turn invisible! Alright.
What is this guy doing? Okay, I'm just swinging around.
Get him! Yeah!
Hello.
Get him! Oh, he's good. Are we going up against?
Probably was really about to kill our one elite friend.
He's the one in the rebellion. I think. Also, at the moment, the elites are rebellion.
Why are they rebelling?
Because they're elites.
That's not the reason, but... Yeah.
Another year. Hold on.
The elites... Okay, the Covenant has a hierarchy.
Yeah.
You're back
the elites
now.
Have always been at the top.
Yeah.
Until very recently.
Okay.
I forget what sets it off though, Kyle.
That's what I was thinking. Was it the Arbiter?
Because who's that first prophet we killed?
Regret.
Regret, because we killed Regret. The Truth and Mercy were like, yo, the leads weren't good enough.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
you guys are getting demoted.
To defend him. Yeah.
In reality, I think they always wanted to get rid of the elites, and now it's just their one chance in order to do it. Because Halfjaw said it wouldn't have happened if the prophets didn't pull back their ships.
That was
because they're about to go down to save him, but then the prophets pull back their ships last second.
Yeah, the elites are a lot more difficult to control.
It's just because they always wanted to.
Mm-hmm. Brutes are more easier to control.
Yeah, they're just dumb apes.
This is probably one of the hardest missions I've done.
Yeah.
This is very difficult.
Also, but that hierarchy also applies to the technology that the different races have.
Mm-hmm.
That's why all the elites have shields, and brutes kind of don't. Also, brutes kind of view it as like a dishonorable
thing.
Oh, also, the dude who betrayed the Covenant and 3-4 and Guilty Spark had a long conversation about a lot of things. And Guilty Which Spark dude? Was very what? Interested in the treason, the dude who the treasoner.
Oh. Oh, I can't remember his actual name, but
his name was Treasoner, remember?
It's not Treasoner.
I know.
The first time you played is the Arbiter match, that's what he's talking
you
about.
You fight the treason dude, and you find out that Guilty Spark and him had live conversations. And Guilty Spark was really interested in the Arbiters.
Nice law.
And down the Arbiters.
Yeah, so the elites are kind of in trouble.
Mm-hmm.
The Arbiter, because he failed his mission to protect one of the
correct. And Chief blew up the
he's made to be the Arbiter, which Arbiters are supposed to be like an honorable position, but really it's really like a punishment thing, like, hey,
that was my fault.
You failed, like, we're gonna send you on suicide mission after suicide mission to make up for, you know, the wrongs that you've done.
Mm-hmm.
That's really what the Arbiter is.
And
it's
the Arbiter
like,
is
oh,
a fucking
it's
badass.
It's quote-unquote, like, really honorable. No, it's literally just for them to get rid of you.
And he's the Arbiter's not going away. He's a fucking badass.
It's a way for them to legally get you killed.
Mm-hmm.
So, cool.
Oh, yeah.
That's all I know so far.
Oh, wait. Those are friendly grunts. I forgot.
And that's all I know.
Doing his own shit, he, figures out that, the great, migration, whatever the fuck it's called, blue black.
Survive, I'm correct. I believe all grunts for now on are friendly.
Oh, okay, because I've killed a couple already. Okay.
Yeah, I just noticed that. I just noticed that. Good. I believe all grunts for now on are friendly.
Good, I like grunts now. Until Halo 3.
Look, grunts just work for whoever, you know, is the most immediate threat.
Well, they don't have a homeworld anymore.
Yeah, what happened to it again?
Done.
Oh, yeah, they revolted and then
they were.
I can tell you about that.
It was a Death Star and it blew them up. The Death Star blew them up. And then they cried. But then they're like, sure.
He's not wrong.
Yeah.
Okay.
They lived on like a gas planet.
Yep.
I mean, they revolted.
Yeah.
Did you die,
Riley?
Right?
Yeah, I died. I've said that.
I got blown up.
I can't hear you.
Okay.
Your ghost is about to blow up.
What else do I know? Johnson knows what the ladies like as well.
Johnson does know what the ladies like.
Mm-hmm. Always.
So what do you know about like the different Spartan 1, Spartan 2, Spartan 3?
Nothing.
Okay.
We can explain to them better after we finish. It's kind of hard to,
it's you guys are in the middle
to listen
of
and then be, yeah. There's a lore soon gonna have, oh god.
Also, Keys had a daughter, and now she's in charge. Which we didn't know about until Halo 2.
This is Halo 2.
I know.
I forget why she's so important.
She's a badass, I like her. She does a lot more shit in Halo 3.
Damn. Alright, all you, all you.
He's gone.
Friendly grunt up here.
Okay, for once, I'm so happy we are not fighting any flood here. I am so happy. I am tired of the flood.
You ready for the next mission?
Oh, no.
We go back to Chief, and then after that, we go back to the Arbiter long last time.
Oh! Yeah!
Alright, I wanted to take that, but that I think the grunt shot it to death.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna punch the turret out, but instead it just blew the whole thing up, I think. I don't know
it was
what happened.
That and the grunt just absolutely decimating it.
You know
also,
what,
I'm dead.
Kyle, let him have his victory. Let him have it.
You know, you're not wrong. He deserves it.
He deserves it.
Also, I just got punched in the face.
Watch out! You got one, I got one. Okay, we're good.
Alright.
Let's move. Badass music. And then on the classic graphics, it's just the piano.
Yeah, this was a lot better.
Yeah. Yo, we haven't been launched in a while. I think it's time to get launched.
I'm so sorry, you haven't what?
Go!
We gotta jump. I got launched. I think I might have gotten launched. Oh god. Oh gosh. Are you dead?
Yeah.
Dead now. Oh gosh. Oh no.
Retreat!
It spawned you in?
Yeah.
I'm surprised.
Oh, you died.
This is gonna be annoying. Wasn't this thing up here before?
Yeah, this is where we came down from, and I landed on top of you.
Oh, I don't feel like walking all the way back there. I know there's a ghost all the way back there. I don't want to do it, though.
Oh, that's weird. On the classic settings, you can hear animal noises, and here you just hear nothing.
Oh, you're right.
That's weird. So fucking quiet. What the oh. I did something. Oh god.
Nick makes it so this is actually on legendary. I swear to god.
No, did we?
Wait, where the oh my god.
Don't rage quit. Come on, let's go. Come on. We got this. What?
What do you what?
A ghost just appeared from the sky. I don't know what the hell happened. We have 54 minutes.
Damn it.
Don't blow the ghost, grunt. No. Oh my god.
That one's fine, I promise.
Can we use anything? No, we can't. Okay, alright. We're going in blind. That's fine.
I need a weapon.
I need a gun.
But you just see John... I almost said John Cena, Chapter 4.
John Wick,
Chapter 4.
No, I have not yet. I did go see the D&D movie, though.
It's so fucking good!
I saw it.
I was pleasantly surprised by it.
It's, for once, I actually like Chris Pine in it, and if you don't like Chris Pine.
The entire time I'm just like, what class is he?
Wait, Chris Pine is
the bard. He's the bard.
His luck is like fucking
10.
He doesn't cast anything. He doesn't, you know, do anything. Like,
he's a lucky bard. That's literally all he is.
I can passively tell that, like, he's got, like, some passive stuff that shows he's a bard, but he's got nothing that, like, actually proves that he's a bard.
It's just lucky. He rolled the 20.
Bro, I hope you know that Mitch is a GM.
A general merchant?
Riley, yes. You're gonna wanna kill all the snipers before you get in a ghost. Just be careful.
Okay.
I got that and a sniper for it. Vehicle.
I recommend getting out here, Riley.
Okay.
So you don't lose the
vehicle. I don't have a sniper. I guess I can use this.
I already took care of it.
Okay, we're good? Okay.
Yeah.
Just two or three of them, at least.
Oh, there's the other one. There we go.
Riley immediately gets shot by a sniper. There's another one in the bottom of the valley, yeah.
I'm sniping him!
I'm shooting my shots over.
Oh, jeez!
I'm providing cover fire, don't worry.
No, that was 100%.
You guys have respawns. One of you just play safe, the other one just...
I know.
Yeah, there's no fun in we're that, though.
We're just playing fun for fun. It's not, okay. not, we're not speedrunning, actually.
Not, okay.
Or we might
okay,
have killed okay. all the ghosts.
I think that's all over. I think we're good.
I'm just trying to grab a weapon. I need a weapon.
I need a gun.
Moment. I need
a
gun.
I have a buddy who's played... Kyle, have you done Lasso for all of them?
No, I have not.
Kyle Mevsky has, and I don't understand how.
Yeah, I've always wanted to. I just haven't had the patience to. I've done it all legendary, but I have not done all.
Yeah. Kyle doesn't like dying at all.
Well, if you die in Lasso, you start all over.
I know, which makes it even worse. I'm just shooting them from here. I'm using a sniper and my ghost. Hey, okay. Ow! You hit me in! Oh, no!
I did not hit you in.
You hit me? What the fuck, dude? Oh, come on! Oh, no! Oh, my God!
You're just trying to get the insurance claim.
Died.
Here, I got a present for you. Go at him. Go at him.
I'm just gonna snipe him from here.
The worst part about this machine is all the root shots. Sorry, bud. You gotta wait a moment. Oh, there's not just one. I forgot. There's two.
Oh my god, I fucking panicked. He locked onto me.
My Q is not working.
Can you stop sticking your head into that, please?
There we go.
Okay. You were just smashing your head into the back of it. You guys keep punching it? Yep. Not in a
my
punch.
My Q is barely working for some reason.
You hit G.
Do you know what? I got a better plan.
Yeah. I don't know why you didn't jump out, but okay.
I don't know why either. My God, it's just a jump off on your own. Jesus.
Yeah, that's why. Yeah. Oh, grenade.
For good measure.
Oh, you're far back. Why are you way over there?
So I was getting ammo.
Oh, okay. Watch out for the snap.
How'd you die?
You pushed me into the sniper when you hit me, which made him snipe me.
Random sniper shot just hit you.
I knew what a sniper was, I was gonna go back a little bit, and you're like, nah, I'm gonna hit him. Alright, not a wraith at the moment.
Let's kill. Help you guys snipe those guys off.
Kill all the guys up here. Ow. Okay. I hope that wasn't you. Alright. We got this. Hey, what's that? Oh, Jesus Christ!
We got this. I'm dead. Oh gosh.
You deserve that.
Is that wraith coming? Let me know. Oh, never mind. it told me on its own.
I'm dead. Just turned invisible. Watch out!
I can't yet. Uh-oh.
What the fuck happened? I spawned behind you, immediately went flying, and it got blown up.
Why can't I not throw a grenade in?
Just look at him.
I'm just looking at it.
You have to, you have to punch it so you make a hole in it that you throw the grenade in.
That's so... I don't remember that at all. Also, why am I not jumping off?
You need to do it yourself. You need to hold down off on your own. That's Halo 3.
This is not at all how Halo 2 is supposed to work.
I think this is... I think that's Halo 3 right there. Wait until Halo 3.
Yeah, that's... You might be thinking Halo... I might be thinking Halo 3.
You are.
What are you thinking about?
When you jump on a Wraith, you can immediately throw a grenade on it. You need to beat it up, then you can throw a grenade on it. You do that, you don't disembark on your own. You need to disembark on your own. It doesn't do it automatically.
Three, you automatically disembark.
Yeah.
Bring a grenade in. Or you can punch, which will kill the driver.
Nice tree shot.
I know, that branch got on the way. I'll be right back. I'm taking care of that Wraith.
I'll come with you because everyone's dead.
Oh, okay. Oh,
they're coming up. Oh my god!
Yeah, they're not all
You know
dead.
What? I'll stay up. You go. You go. All you, bud.
How did you die up there?
The grenade launcher. Okay. All right, we got this.
So next time, don't die up there.
All right. I think
Safest
we just
part in the entire mission. Once the Wraith comes out, then I'll take care of it.
Okay. So I'll just stay up here.
Oh, okay, that brew has different plans.
If you can lure the Wraith over here, I can shoot it and you can do your shit.
I don't know if he's gonna come. I think he's a little nervous right. Oh, he's not nervous anymore. Okay. Okay, he just dodged every move I had through. Okay. I'm just gonna do this. I'm just doing this now.
Got him. Alright. Oh, okay. That, I don't know what happened, but that guy's dead.
Yeah, I may have killed him.
Premium coming up, I'm gonna try to get you for support.
What? Alright, there's only one more Wraith over there. Honestly, we can ignore it though. Also, there's lore.
Now's not a good time.
Oh, now's not a really good time. Oh, yeah. Jesus.
I'm coming down.
Hello.
I'm coming down now.
Wait, where is he? Oh, God.
I got him. I'm coming down now. Oh, there's another raid.
I told you those are.
I know. I can take care of him. Yeah, he can't even shoot me. He's... Okay, yeah. Okay. This is honestly sad. Yeah, he's dead. Alright, I'm coming up. I swear to God, if we die.
I'm blowing some brutes really quick.
Oh, okay. Are we good?
I'm watching some lore.
There's more people.
They'll be fine. Well, they finally go back to the heretic.
What? What the fuck are you doing down there? Okay. Let me know when you're done with the cutscene.
Was it cutscene?
No, I mean the lore.
Oh. Yeah. That's how lore always works.
I like how they don't even know you exist. Oh, you're alive. Oh, you're dead.
I'm pretty alive for me.
Yeah. Is that all of them? Alright, I'm gonna watch the cutscene now. The lore.
Oh wow, we went back far.
Where's the lore?
Oh, this way. Hold on.
Yeah, I think everyone's dead now. Maybe one person's still alive.
Right here.
Okay.
What killed you?
I didn't die.
What killed you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
There may be one guy left.
Yeah, I found him.
I'm starting to fear that you're not very smart.
Oh!
Mind your tongue, Oracle.
Oh, I mean no offense. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about your species. How long have these prophets been anointing arbiters?
Since the fall of Falchavami, the first disgraced arbiter, roughly 400 years ago.
Incredible. And in all this time, it never occurred to you how convenient it was that your prophets were able to find a powerful, capable leader among your people, who happened to suddenly commit a terrible blasphemy every time the power structure of your covenant was threatened.
I do not understand.
You do little to dissuade my fears.
Then teach me.
Looking back at the record of the arbiters you discussed, was it not surprising to anyone that those chosen to become arbiter were more than simple warriors?
How so?
Each of them had significant political influence among your people. In some cases, that influence was already being used to question the decisions of your hierarchs. In fact, that very questioning often gave rise to the charges of heresy that so neatly removed the challenger from the hierarch's concern.
Mm-hmm.
And once they were branded arbiter,
they promptly and quite cheerfully ran to meet their deaths.
All our lives we look down at the path, put our feet where the prophets tell us. All our lives spent convincing ourselves of the truth of our covenant.
Let's hope not all of it, for we have a great deal of work to do. The flood is still out there, so I require a cooperative reclaimer to enact proper containment procedures. But your covenant keep trying to kill all the reclaimers I can find. All this bickering is quite a deadly waste of time. Right now, the most important question we can ask is this: who could break this hold the prophets have over you?
Okay.
Let's go. What is the lore?
The lore is pretty much that Guilty Spark is saying that he
would need...
What?
No, nothing.
Oh, okay.
I wasn't quizzing you on the lore. I was just asking how the lore was.
Oh, it was pretty good. I like the Flood that was at the end. I love the Flood. Flood, best character in the game. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay.
Armory time.
Yeah. I'll take that.
Oh, hello. We're not alone on this side.
Okay. I'm still looking at stuff here, so you gotta give me a second.
I'm already dead.
Yeah, let me take you back to your armory. Go look at the... Going back out.
I'd have everything I want from there.
Holy shit!
You walked into my grenade. I was just sitting chilling there.
let's go back to the armory. We need to think of a plan here.
No plans. Let's do the do.
I'm gonna bring in two explosives.
Well, I forgot how little shotguns do to brutes.
Oh, I'm already dead. Round three? Alright, I'll go. Yeah, no, I'm not going with the shotgun. I'll go with that and that. Someone's dead. No one's in here. Jesus!
Fuck. You said no one was in there, but there's someone in there. I had an action.
Your vengeance.
I'll be right back. I gotta grab something now. Okay.
What?
I fell down.
Oh, okay. You're still alive, though.
I'm up here now.
Okay.
Oh.
What? I get. Oh.
I think he got you. Are you sure you had that?
Did you die? Oh
no.
I thought you died. For... I'm gonna punch him to death. Got him.
Scene time. And this is where we're gonna end it.
Oh, okay.
We have two missions left, but it's gonna take us a while.
What's that?
We're gonna end it here.
Right,
it's
cutscene.
No worry at all.
Oh, it's him!
Counselors, are they murdered?
Alrighty, take care, fillers. Have a good night.
Match.
Good night.
The prophets were fools to trust them.
So what did we even learn from that mission?
Hold on, yeah, I'm gonna exit out of this as soon as it starts.
Okay.
Unless you wanna watch the cutscene.
Nah, we'll do the cutscene next time.
Okay, hold on. That mission we didn't really learn much. It was just moving more forward.
Yeah, I thought like maybe like the orbiter would like change his ways, like learn some stuff. Like secrets would be revealed.
It's literally us moving to the last part of the game.
Exactly.
He is the last mission.
Moving all the pieces to the final place.
Yeah.
So we have two missions left, correct?
Yep. High Charity is chief, and then the Great Journey is Arbiter. And then we're done.
Alright. Are we playing tonight?
I'll get back to you on that. Rain check.
Cool. Okay, that's fine.